Groundhog time.
Okay, on me in 3, 2, 1.
Once a year, the eyes of the nation turn to this tiny hamlet in western Pennsylvania to watch a master at work. The master, Punxsutawney Phil, the world's most famous weatherman, the groundhog, who, as legend has it, can predict the coming of an early spring. So I guess the question we have to ask ourselves today is, does Phil feel lucky?
Then it's the same old shtick every year. The guy comes out with a big stick and raps on the door. They pull the little rat out, they talk to him, the rat talks back, and then they tell us what's gonna happen.
Oh, isn't he cute?
Hey, you like your guys with the prominent upper teeth?
No.
This February 2nd at 7:20 and 30 seconds, Punxsutawney Phil, the seer of seers, prognosticator of prognosticators, emerged reluctantly but alertly in Punxsutawney, PA, and stated in Groundhog ease, "I definitely see a shadow." Sorry, folks, 6 more weeks of winter.
On me in 3, 2, 1.
This is one time where television really fails to capture the true excitement of a large squirrel predicting the weather. I, for one, am very grateful to have been here. From Punxsutawney, this is Phil Connors. So long.
Okay, we'll try it again without the sarcasm.
We got it. Come on.
Prima donnas.
Where have you been?
Rita, do me a favor. I need someone to give me a good, hard slap in the face.
How's that?
Good.
If you need any help with the other cheek, let me know. I'm right here.
Something's going on. I don't know what to do.
Are you drunk or something?
Drunk's more fun. Can I be serious with you for a minute?
I don't know. Can you?
Yes, I'm being serious. I'm having a problem. I may be having a problem.
Rita.
It's groundhog time.
See? I knew you were gonna say that. I really feel weird.
Let's just do this, Phil. Then we'll talk.
All right, on me in 3, 2, 1. Well, it's Groundhog Day. Again? And that must mean that we're up here at Gobbler's Knob, waiting for the forecast from the world's most famous groundhog weatherman, Punxsutawney Phil, who's just about to tell us how much more winter we can expect.
This is a riot. Oh, isn't he cute?
This February 2nd, at 7:20 and 30 seconds, Punxsutawney Phil, the seer of seers, prognosticator of prognosticators.
Phil! Phil, over here! Where have you been?
Can I talk to you about a matter that's not work-related?
You never talk about work.
We really have to talk. Come on.
Hey!
It's a creative meeting. Forget it.
Wait a second. We've got work to do.
No, I don't. I've already done it twice. Now, when you get finished, come and meet me in the diner.
Phil!
What's that all about?
I don't know.
Prima donnas.